I thought I was bad, like what a fucking archbishop said I was bad. He was the guy that was touching little kids. I was bad because I was building a cage, making humans fight. Well, Cookie's fucking worse. At least my cage had rubber coating and it was nice. We had banners, nice bar. And I don't know what the fuck he did, but it was just a fucked up cage. Cookie was just straight up galvanized. There was nothing on it. The screws facing inside, like that's super dangerous. That was one cage I wish I fought in because it was just so fucked up. I mean, whenever you're starting, you know what I mean? You gotta make use of what you have, and Cookie did it. Ever. Yeah, dude, but it was cool, you know? I mean, I wish I did, you know? Now I wish I did, you know?